गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
मॉर्निंग
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड
गुड
मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग।
मैम।
डेविड टर्न ऑन योर कैमरा प्लीज। सो एज यू नो दैट योर असेसमेंट इज कमिंग ऑन फर्स्ट ऑफ
टुमारो। यस
हू सेड
मैम।
टुमारो
फर्स्ट ऑफ मैम।
फ्राइडे 1st October। सो
व्हेन इट इज
First, it is there in the classroom. Please see to it. So it is on Friday, 1st October. Just a minute, students. Okay, so now first of all open your notebooks. We will write the tables. First we will write table of 12 and table of 13. So please write today's date and write the tables. Jigga Singh, turn on your camera. Suchi Mali, please sit. I want to see you.
Ma'am, in revision
I will not give you the answer of this common question which you are asking every day. This is revision going on. So obviously we need to write it in the revision notebook.
Ma'am, 13 to 15?
12 and 13. 12 I will recite, you will write along with me. I will say the tables, you have to write along with me. Clear? So write please 12 ones are 12. And very quickly you have to write. Dania, turn on your camera. Dhyan Patel, turn on your camera please.
Ma'am, today my network issue is there. So I cannot turn on my camera.
In network issue, I don't think your camera will be off. Just please check and turn it on. 12 twos are 24. 12 twos are 24.
Yes, ma'am, I've written.
12 threes are 36. 12 threes are 36. Rajvi Nikari, are you writing? 12 fours are 48. Vishnu, you are writing? Neva, you are late in my class.
Sorry, ma'am. I forgot the time.
You forgot when is the maths class and when the timing
no,
is.
No, ma'am.
12 fours are 48.
12 fives.
12 fives are 60. 12 fives are 60. Suchi, are you writing in your notebook? I don't know which type of network she is having every day, moving to all the places. 12 fives are 60, 12 sixes are 72, 12 sixes are 72, 12 sevens are 84,
12 sevens
are 84, 12 eights are, Aradhya?
96.
96. Tej Kumar, 12 nines are?
108.
108. 12 nines are 108. Rajvi Lahoti, you are late in my class. Rajvi Lahoti.
Yes, ma'am. I am eating my breakfast.
Okay. Beta, you go and enjoy, na? Enjoy your breakfast because you don't know when is the class timing. Go, no problem. I can allow you. For eating the breakfast, we are giving you the break of 10 minutes. Twelve nines are 108. 12 tens are 120. 12 tens are 120. I repeat from the beginning, just check your table. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 sixes are 72, 12 sevens are 84, 12 eights are 96, 12 nines are 108, 12 tens are 120. Am I clear?
Yes.
Done, everyone?
Yes.
Right table of 13. 13 ones are 13. Anne, you are late in my class, bacha.
Ma'am, because I thought there is a class, so I have gone down and I came now.
You thought then there is a?
Hindi class.
My dear, you children have excellent SMU.
Music.
You children have excellent excuses. One is saying I was having a breakfast. Another was saying as internet issue. The another is saying that I forgot about the timing. Thirteen ones are 13, 13 twos are 26, 13 threes are 39, 13 fours are 52. Manya, where are you?
Ma'am, can you see me?
Yes. 13 fours are 52, 13 fives are 65, 13 fives are 65, 13 sixes are 78. 13 sixes are 78, 13 sevens are 91, 13 sevens are 91, 13 eights are 104.
Ma'am, you are talking. What are you saying?
13 eights are 104. Anna, you having a network issue, bacha? You have a network issue. I don't have from my side.
What?
13 eights are 104. 13 nines are 117. 13 nines are 117. 13 tens are 130. 13 tens are 130. I repeat from the beginning, please just check your table. 13 ones are 13, 13 twos are 26, 13 threes are 39, 13 fours are 52, 13 fives are 65, 13 sixes are 78, 13 sevens are 91. 13 eights are 104, 13 nines are 117, 13 tens are 130. Are you all done? Clear? Okay. Please learn these tables. Come tomorrow in the next class and then we will write the table of 14 and 15 tomorrow. Now we are going to revise the chapter number 6, the junk sailor. Yes. So in the junk sailor, what we have discussed previously, can you all tell me which all the topics we have covered? Raise a virtual hand and I will give you a chance to speak. Yes, Vedant.
Ma'am, in the junk sailor chapter 6, we have known about multiplication, subtraction, division and addition, basically all of the operations.
Basically all of the operations we have done. So now I am going to present my screen. I am going to discuss the answers with you all. Okay. Don't write it right now because on the same concepts, I'm going to send you the Google form today. Got it? Don't write it. Just try to understand the concept. On the same concepts, you are going to get the Google form or the worksheet today.
Okay. Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, we will get Google form and there is add and subtraction. We have to do some in revision notebook.
Solve it in the revision notebook, then write the final answer in the Google form.
And ma'am, we have to send the Yahoo also that what we have done in the original notebook?
No, no. I will call the child name. That child will answer me the questions which I am showing here. Okay. Kashvi is there in the class? No. Manya?
No, ma'am. She is coming.
Manya, 5 notes of rupees 100. Make how much amount?
Ma'am, 500.
Yes. Nishwa, 12 notes of
5. We multiply 12 by 5. Mm-hmm.
12
fives are? What did I do? Ma'am, we have to write.
No.
2 fives are
10. Only Nishwa give me the answer. 60, yes, ma'am. 60. So basically, what are you doing here, children, to find the answer? Which operation you all are applying? Multiply. Danya, 10 notes of rupees 10 make how much? Children, if you want to write, you can write, but then I have to proceed to the next question once I complete this.
100.
Yes. Next is Vihan Dobaria. 15 notes of 50.
15 notes of 50. Okay. 15. I thought 50. Notes of
50. Multiply the number with the number and add the zero at the back.
Okay.
15 fives are is what?
Okay. 15 fives are 5 5 5 5 5.
I can say.
Which child is saying? Vihan, you need to take out the answer, then I move to the next child.
Ma'am, 750.
Who has given 750?
Rajvi Lahoti.
Rajvi Lahoti, yes, you are correct. 15 notes of 50 means 15 multiplied by 5 is 75 and add the 0 will be 750. Next is Neva, 6 notes of 1000.
Yes, ma'am. 6 notes of 1000, 6000.
Okay. Granth. Is Granth there in the class?
Yes.
Granth, if I change the question, 6 notes of 2000.
6 notes of 2000.
Six into 2.
12,000.
Yes, 12,000. Rajvi Nikhare, 8 notes of 20. Too little quick.
80.
Aras, 8 notes of 20 is 80?
No.
Wrong. Aradhya, 8 notes of 20.
8 notes of 20.
Hmm. 8 multiplied by 2 is what, students?
16.
16. And add the 0. So answer will be
160.
And please remember, when you write the answers of such question, don't forget to write the rupees sign. And the rupees sign is the sign which we have learned, not this RS. Which we have learned, the new sign of rupees. Please don't forget to write it. You need to write that also. 14 notes of rupees 2. Jigar Singh.
Yes, ma'am.
14 notes of rupees 2. What is 14 twos are?
Ma'am, may I say, ma'am, please?
Yes, Vedan, you give me.
I think it is 28, ma'am.
Yes, 28.
Ma'am, Tej Kumar is writing all questions in chat box.
Tej Kumar, please don't write, huh?
You say.
Just a minute. I said don't write in the chat box. I said if you want to write in your notebook.
I was writing.
Ma'am, I I did by myself this 28th one. 14 by 2.
Now listen here. Be quiet. Once I complete with the one question, I will move to immediately to the second question. And as I told you, if you want to write, you can write. Otherwise, you are going to get the questions on the same concepts. So first, let me discuss all the concepts with you all first. Next is Tej Kumar.
Yes, ma'am.
50 notes are needed to make 200. How many 50 notes are needed to make 200?
Ma'am,
how many 50 notes are needed to make 200? Here you will basically apply the division. Am I audible, right?
Yes.
So why Tej Kumar is not giving the answer?
Ma'am, I can do division.
Yes, 200 divided by 50. What will be the answer, students? Ma'am, how many 50 rupees notes, Manya, make the 200?
Four.
Yes. Viva, how many 50 rupee notes makes the 800? Divided by 50.
Ma'am, I will do and give.
Ma'am? Ma'am?
Yes, please speak.
Ma'am, it is Vishrut.
Yes, Vishrut, please speak.
Ma'am, Kashmir is doing class with me because in her house there is no internet.
Okay, from many days it is, this is the problem, Ashvi. Kashmir, yes, is everything ma'am. All right? Yeah. Let me take the attendance, students. So answer will be 800 divided by 50. What will be the answer, students?
16.
20 notes and 10 rupee notes are needed to make rupees 180. So how many 10, 20 rupee notes and how many 10 rupee notes make the 190? Who will tell me?
Ma'am, which question? C question?
B. 20 rupees and 10 rupee notes are needed to make 190.
Ma'am, 10 10 notes of 20 and 9 notes of 10.
10 notes of 20 will make the 200. Moksha.
Ma'am, 5 notes of 20 and 9 notes of 10.
Okay, this is also the one method. Yes, Mani, any another method you have?
No.
No?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, 11 notes of 10 and 4 notes of 20.
4 notes of 20 make 80. 11 notes of 10 make 110. Okay. Any other idea?
Ma'am, I can say.
Yes, Vivhan, tell me.
Yes. 1 note of 500 and 1 note of 100.
Which question you are on, bacha?
You said no, D1.
We are doing the B1, not D1.
Oh. I think you said the D1.
No. Okay. So there can be many options to arrange the 190, right? So if we say 9 notes of 20 makes 180 and 1 note of 10 also makes the 190. Got it? Same way you can make the 270 also with the different notes. Now 1000 rupee notes are needed to make 7000. How many 1000 rupee note make 7000?
Seven.
Now the D one, 500 rupee note, 100 rupee and 5 rupee notes are there.
Ma'am, Mokshir sir.
No, Vishrut will tell me. Vishrut.
Yes, ma'am.
How many 500 rupees and 100 rupees and 5 rupee notes you will make needed for 620?
What, ma'am? Can you tell the question again?
It is written here on the D one. Read it.
500 rupees, 100 rupees, 500.
Oh, ma'am, 5 notes.
5 notes of what?
5 notes of 500.
5 notes of 500 make 620.
Ma'am, I can say.
No, ma'am, no, ma'am.
Listen, the read the question carefully.
Ma'am, may I say?
No.
Ma'am, may I say?
Vishrut, read the question carefully. Suppose you have 500 rupee note, 100 rupee notes, and 5 rupees notes. So how many 500 rupee note and 100 rupee and 5 rupee notes you will take to make 620?
Ma'am, I will take one rupee of 100.
500 rupee note.
500 rupee note of 100.
500 and 100 ke kitne log hai?
100 ke, ma'am, 2. One.
And five, four notes. Yes, this way you can make it. So here we were doing the this. Now go to the next questions. Just a minute. You all know, students, we have done the column method of multiplication.
Yes, ma'am.
In which we were making the columns and the rows.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yeah, so I am going to show you one. This we have first expanded the number 20 and 5, then we have expanded the number 90 and 8. So 98 will be expanded as 90 and 8. Now we will fill the boxes. So first we multiply 90 with the 20 and we will write in this box. Then we multiply 90 with the 5. Then we fill this box. Then we multiply 8 with the 20 and fill this box. And then 8 multiplied by 5, we will fill this box. The four boxes which we have filled, we have to, this way we will get the answer. By filling these four boxes, you need to add them. And the answer will be 2450. This you can copy it down. I'm giving you a time to copy. Please fast.
Ma'am, in revision notebook, no?
Yes. Write the heading, multiply by the column method. So only we have to add the numbers which we have done in the blue, the boxes which we have filled. Only you need to add them. Then only you will get the answer.
Multiply the following by
column method. Let me see you all you are writing. You all are writing?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, Ma'am, done, ma'am. Can you show the next question?
Let everyone complete, then I will show you. Okay, students, I am moving to the next question. That you all have to do it by your own. Multiply 86 multiply.
Hello, ma'am, the answer of the first one was 2450, no?
Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
Please multiply this 86 multiply by 45. Do this by your own and tell me the answer fast. Same method.
Ma'am, I was doing the first one.
You have written down the digits, Vihan?
No, I have written some digits only.
You have written the sum, no?
Yes, I have written.
What is the sum?
25 multiply.
And the method is clear to you all?
Yes.
So start doing by your own.
Okay.
Hello, ma'am. Can I see the answer?
Yes, tell me.
Ma'am, the answer is 3870.
Okay, let me listen to Vedant also. Vedant, what happened?
I have a doubt, ma'am. Ma'am, after finding all of the expanded numbers, we have to first number like here is 40, and then we have to multiply by 80 first 6 plus first.
First 40 multiply by 80 and write in this box. Then 40 multiply by 6 and write in this box. Then here you are writing 5, right? Because 45 is the number splitted after that.
So 5
multiply by 80 right here and 5 multiply by 6 right here.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am?
Yes.
The first one, what was the answer?
What is your answer?
At the first one, what was the answer?
What is your answer? You have calculated? Vihan, have you calculated the answer?
I have calculated, I think it is 1450.
Total?
Yes.
2450 is the correct answer. Your answer is wrong. Now I am going to show you this answer. Please just check the answer.
Yes,
ma'am. MC answer is 3,607.
Ma'am, I am right.
3,670, yes.
Ma'am, I am right.
Please check.
Okay.
3,870 is the right answer.
Yes, ma'am.
So, can I move to the next question now?
No, ma'am.
I didn't know my answer was right.
Yes,
ma'am,
yes.
That's
right.
Ma'am, I not added that 3002.
It is not 3002 to 3200.
I'm done.
I will move now next.
Ma'am, right.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
My dear, you can complete it now later on. Let me discuss the questions now. If you are clear with the concept, you can complete after the words also. Clear, Vihan?
Okay.
If a person earns rupees 73 in a day, whenever it is given for a day and you have to find out for many, you need to multiply. So we will, if we want to find for 7 days, So 72 multiplied by 7 we will do. No need to write, just listen.
Hello, ma'am, we have to not write that another two questions.
No. Mm-hmm. 6 weeks. So first of all, you already have for 1 week, which is 511. Because 7 days makes a 1 week. Now here, if you need to find for 6 weeks, you don't multiply 73. You now multiply the 6 weeks with the 511. Why? Because we have already calculated for 1 week and we need to multiply it with the 6 to find out for the 6 weeks. Now here are 89 days. So here you will multiply with the 1 day, which is 73. So 89 multiply with the 73. So again, it is 17 weeks. Now you will multiply with the 511. So you need to understand the language of the question, what they are asking from you. Am I clear till here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, the answer of the B1.
Please check.
Ma'am, my answer is correct. 3,066.
Okay. So you have learned about the loan and the interest?
Yes,
ma'am. Yes or no?
Yes.
So this is the, for example, if I've taken a 600 rupees loan and now I'm paying 680. So how much is the loan amount or interest amount, students?
80.
So interest is whatever we are paying extra amount. That extra amount is the amount of interest. So when you minus 600, 680 minus 600, you will get the amount of interest. Suppose you have taken a loan of 5,000 and now you are paying 5,500. So what is the interest in this?
500.
Rupees is compulsory to write because this is in rupees. Same way, 956 is the amount, loan amount, and this is the total amount with interest. So you, when you subtract from it, you will get the amount of interest. Now we have done about the profit and loss also, if you have remembered.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Price is the purchase price. And if you are selling more than the bought price, then it is the case of profit. And if you are selling more less than the bought price or the purchase price or the cost price, agar cost price se, when you are selling it on less price, then you is the condition of loss. So here the 1 kg peas have purchased for rupees 32 and selling it as rupees 40. So this is a case of loss or a profit?
Profit.
Yes.
Profit of rupees
8. Ma'am, I can say something, ma'am.
Yes, please, Vedan.
Ma'am, when profit comes, if the bought price is less.
Profit comes when you are selling it at the more price. Yes, you are right. When the purchase price, bought price, see, bought price, purchase price, cost price, all are similar. Selling price, you all know, sold price and selling price is the selling price, SP, right? So when the purchase price is less and the selling price is more, for example, you are purchasing at the less price and selling it at the more price. So in that case, you are earning a profit.
Hello, ma'am. Yeah. Can I see the answer of second one?
Yes. 2 kg apples are of rupees 108, but selling it as rupees 119.
Ma'am, the profit by rupees 11.
Profit of rupees 11. 10 pencil purchased at rupees 36 and selling it as 43.
Ma'am, profit. Profit.
Ma'am, 7 rupees.
Now we will do the loss one. 1 radio purchased for rupees 300, selling it as rupees 125.
Ma'am, loss. Ma'am, it is
loss of how much?
75
only. 300 minus 125 will be?
Ma'am, I can say, ma'am.
What about the others?
275.
No. 275 plus 125 will 300, 400 will be the answer.
Ma'am, 63. Yes. 65.
No. 300 minus 125.
Ma'am, 175.
Yes. So this way you will find the profit and loss also.
Ma'am, I was
the answer of the radio one was that only. No, that I said.
Yes, yes, that was that only. 175.
Time up.
We will do one or two questions this also, and then we will move. Jack had rupees 200. He bought a pair of six socks for rupees 70 and a pair of gloves for rupees 98. How much money did he have left? Who will give me? He was having 200 with him. Then he had purchased 70 rupees socks and 98 rupees gloves. So how much amount is left with him out of the 200?
And 130.
Check.
Then 13 rupees.
142.
Huh?
142.
No. 70 plus 98 when you do and subtract it from the 200, how much amount is left with you?
Ma'am, it is 130 only.
Not 130.
Okay. Ma'am, it's 142.
First of all, tell me 98 plus 70 is what?
600.
Wow, wow, wow.
And 42 rupees.
How much, Manya?
42 rupees.
Just check again.
32 rupees
is the right answer. You all are guessing. You all are not practically doing.
Ma'am, if we minus...
Ma'am, I have done it practically.
We minus 70, so it will become 230. And when we minus 98, so it will
become 42. Here I have done.
So Manya, let's check Manya. Manya, where is the mistake? 10 minus 8 is?
10 minus 8 is 2.
2. Then show me your digits. Yes. 9 minus 6 is 4, Manya.
Okay, ma'am. My mistake was that I made it. I
Manya,
not made it 130. I
put
made
it down. 9 minus 6 is 4.
Ma'am, answer is 32.
Answer is 32. You ma'am, have to add. You have to add 70 and 98, which is 168. And 168, when you subtract it from 200, it will be 32. Yes. Yes, 168 she has done correctly. When she has subtracted from 9 minus 6, she has done wrong.
Ma'am, okay, there students, I did wrong.
Thank you.
Bye,
I'm going to send you the form. It is completed.